On July 30th, 2021, officials from the Logos Hope spoke to the press about the fair's opening dates and times, as well as the protocols and requirements to attend.
Currently, obviously, we have arrived. The ship is going to be open to the public on the 10th of August and until the 24th of August as well. So our opening hours will be from 2 p.m. till 7:30 p.m. But in addition to the book fair, we will also be doing several community projects with the Boys Training Center, with Youth with a Mission, with Salvation Army, and other organizations that we'll be partnering with.
The ship is operated by over 200 volunteers of 60 different nationalities. It is managed by a nonprofit organization called GBA Ships, partnering with Operation Mobilization.
The ship goes around to different countries throughout the world, and thus far we've been in the Caribbean region for the last year and a half, because with the pandemic and everything, and we have the onboard book fair, but we also go into each different country and we do community projects in each port. In the Caribbean, it's very special because it's a household name. Every one of us, even myself, I grew up with books from the Logos Hope, and you know, with the unit's price sticker on the top. And everyone knows and loves Logos Hope, not only because of the books that we grew up with, but because of the interactions and the people that we meet. Because the kind of people that I've met, even in my almost 4 years volunteering with the Logos Hope, they're very unique and special and creative people, and who just have a love for people and a love for God, and they share such vibrancy. And I think a lot of people in each country, they connect with that. And so they actually feel like they're part of the ship as well.
The Logos Hope birthed at Podcast Trees at 8:30 a.m. on Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.